Hi, I'm Nada Cook. Again, today I try to make the shrimp fried rice with vegetable. The ingredients have the bean sprout, egg, shrimp, corn and shiitake mushroom, carrot and scallion, and rice. Now we have to heat the pan, and the pan's hot. We got to put oil, about 2 tablespoons, and the eggs. Shrimp. Now put the rice. Cook, I gotta add some flavor. Soy sauce about 1 teaspoon. Salt, pepper, 1/2 teaspoon. And black soy, 1 teaspoon. I'm gonna add some vegetable. Bean sprout. Yes, done. Now I try to take the rice. It's good. Thank you for watching me. Please visit me at nadacook.com.